House and Bishop's Ace.
Bam Bam Boomerang.
Dan Diddy.
And we got my man King Daniel with How We Live featuring Soko No.
I think y'all gonna like this.
Oh, really?
I heard this. I did the album review on Patreon. So, of course, I heard it. I think y'all gonna like it.
Let's get it.
I'm a fan.
What are you gonna give us this time?
It's on fire.
I like this lens they use, man.
The off-key piano key is like working to full effect here.
Okay, he's flowing.
That's how you feel like you want to do right now, right? You got a pillow?
Gotta sleep.
Goblins.
Got the bubble machine.
Oh, they had the bubble machine. Fire.
Look like they just rented out a mansion and just had a party.
You live a life with a robe like that on.
Right. Look like it costs $200. Oh, that's Versace. It might be more than that.
I keep on saying it, man. I sound like a broken record, but man, Daniel just keeps on with the hits, yo. Like the versatility of this man and everything that he just brings, man, is crazy. But look, Soko No, though, when he started this record off, he was in his bag. Okay. I love the flow. I love how they chose, like you said, the lens on his camera was like really, really dope for
is
a minute.
That like a fisheye?
I thought he was
no,
like
no, it's not fisheye.
I didn't notice that was a pool. I thought he was like on a merry-go-round or what would you call those things that you spin around? Isn't that a merry-go-round?
Yeah.
I thought that's what he was doing first until they or zoomed out. But I just really love how he started the track, man, and just with the vibe. And I love the production to this. It just really just hits. And it's just a really, really dope video, man. Rent out a mansion, have fun, live life, and take the pillows. You know,
you gotta take the pillows.
You gotta take the pillows everywhere. You take the pillows, you take the towels, you know, stuff like that.
You gotta have a souvenir.
You got to. Okay. So shout out.
Yeah, man, perfect song to turn up with your friends, man. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Just another dope vibe. The very diverse, especially in the very beginning, kind of draws you in with the beats that kind of like, was it the beats or the horn or something that was kind of a little off a little bit, but worked perfectly with
piano.
The song.
The piano.
Yeah. man, definitely a perfect song. And shout out to Wearing Socks With Your Slippers, man. Some people look down on it. I am a fan of it. Not everybody wants to show their toes.
Yes.
Yeah.
You know.
Well, I'm one of those who look down on it. Okay. Just had this conversation with my son. Talking about, can I get some new shoes for school? And he wanted some damn, what are those things called? The slides.
Okay.
No. I didn't get no slides for school. Come on, man. Slides and socks?
Yeah, what's wrong
with
that?
That's cool.
We ain't Yeezy around here, man. But anyway, as far as the song went, man, this is great. I don't know how to dance music because you could just keep jumping up and just kicking one leg out.
Oh, that's it.
You know what I'm saying? This fits my vibe right here. I checked this out when I did the album reaction. I love this record. I've been playing it a lot. And shout out to Kang, my man Kang Daniel. Always coming through with the smashes. I don't know if this is the last video we're going to get from the music, from the album, but if hopefully we get one more, I'd like to see him and Jesse's chemistry in a music video together on a song he has with Jesse.
Ooh.
That'd be cool. Even though I'm not the hugest fan of the song, but I like to see their energy together, especially seeing how they vibe together on Shelterview. I think they would make a really cool music video together. So that would be dope. And you know what I'm saying? He's wearing a Versace. You know, Versace robe.
Okay.
What else is there to say?
I thought it said expensive. But that's not
Let us know how you guys felt about this one in the comments down below, man. Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. Peace.